in honor of autumn and the harvest season, I will be constructing a cornucopia from pancakes. We're starting with pancake mix. I'm gonna do 2 cups. I think that's 2 cups. Looks too cuppy. 2 3-quarter cups of water. 2 times 3 quarters is 6/4, which is 1.5. This is a stained glass window I'm using for reference. As stained glass windows are in essence similar to pancakes, right? I have pancake mix. Oh, that wasn't so scary. I'm gonna try and construct it in the rings that you can see on my cornucopia here. Looks like a tornado! Tornado! Oh my god, dude, bro, bro, dude. Oh my god, bro, bro, bro! I'm gonna make the tail end so it should be curly. Like a caterpillar. So now we're gonna make the contents of my cornucopia. The pumpkin is central to the design, so maybe we'll start with the pumpkin. Yay! It's a little bit of a lumpy pumpkin right now. Didn't happen. Looks kind of pumpkin-y. This could be my leaf. We'll see how things go. This is my pear. That little extra piece isn't there. You're not there. I'm going to make the red items next. Apples and a leaf. They're a little pink, but you know what? That's fine. They're gala apples. Pink ladies. I'm making pink lady apples. I don't know. These apples look a little old to me. These look like a chicken. Wow. Nom nom. Feel free to adapt your picture or your own cornucopia. Add whatever you want. What you want to see in your life. Oh yeah, I should make a leaf. I'll make a red leaf. Oh, Canada. We stand on guard for thee. Some little leaves. I think I need a lot of leaves. Oh, the leaves aren't green. That's a grape. Yeah, grapey, right? Okay, well, we're just gonna freestyle it. Hopefully you've been inspired by my pancake cornucopia and feel the overwhelming possibilities of your own pancake art. Feel free to adapt my techniques, add some syrup for shading. Other pancake ingredients such as chocolate chips and fresh fruit can also be helpful. Feel free to send me a video response or some pictures of your finished pancake artwork.